Max. I'm a writer and filmmaker, and today we will be reviewing Xiaomi Redmi 9P. Are you looking for a cell phone that can help you through this hard time of pandemic? In the time where we're always home, getting rid of our boredom or work in any time, in any gadgets that we want? If yes, you might want to check out Xiaomi Redmi 9P. First, let's look at its exterior before we can get too technical. Redmi 9P comes with 18 watts fast charging and an in-box 22.5 watts charger. The first thing we can see is its back. It got great and lovable colors. However, this one is called Ocean Green. It got three more colors, which is Twilight Blue, Sunrise Orange, and Carbon Gray. The texture is quite different from the other phone since it got anti-fingerprint texture with the rounded side of the phone. It got minimalistic and modernized design that comes along with the phone, which is great. Now, if we look at the bottom part of the phone, you will see the fingerprint feature that can unlock your phone easily. However, on the bottom and the top part of the phone, you will see a speaker that is loud and clear whenever you want some music or watch some videos. Redmi 9P can also give you an enjoyable viewing experience with its full 6.53-inch screen with 1080p resolution that comes along with wide-vane L1 and TUV Rayland low blue light certification. It might be too technical, but this just all means that watching a video, playing games, and looking at your new selfie will just be a great new experience. Other than this, of course, one of the key features that you want to see on a new phone is their camera. And don't you worry, because Redmi 9P is photograph powerhouse, with a total of 4 cameras with 48 megapixels quad rear camera. You can totally create a fantastic ultra-wide angle with its 8 megapixels camera that can accommodate large groups and wide landscape shots without even cropping. While there's 2 megapixels macro lens and 2 megapixels depth sensor that enable you to create stunning close-up shots with professional level bokeh. As a filmmaker, sometimes you can see a place that is good to be photographed. But sometimes, I don't have my camera with me and my phone isn't that good enough to take that kind of photo. However, with Redmi 9P, you can enjoy taking pictures without the worry of bringing your professional camera and working a lot more work of it. Because it is also equipped with a new movie frame feature that gives a photo a more cinematic look and feels. It also sports a new time-lapse feature that offers various speed and duration values for shooting so that users can capture creative time-lapse feature without tapping a DSLR or other professional cameras. Another great feature of Redmi 9P is that you can use it all day long without even worrying that the battery might just drop and you have to charge it all over again, because it offers 6000 mAh battery where you can be on your phone for days, watching videos, playing games, and won't be worrying about it at all. But even though the battery is big in capacity, it's lighter than I thought. Plus, you won't have to wait for a long time when you charge it. It will take about 10 to 15 minutes and you're ready to go again. Another nice feature that you can get from Redmi 9P is their performance. And that is why Redmi 9P offers Qualcomm Snapdragon 662 chipset combined with its 11nm energy efficient processor, and that delivers higher performance with less heat production. You can now play your favorite online games, Mobile Legends, Wild Rift, Genshin Impact without the worry of the lag and run it smoothly. One last feature, which is one of the best, is the expandable storage. All of us might come to a point where we can't just install any other app because of the full storage and have to delete some apps or games or even photos for it. But Redmi 9P won't be allowing us to experience that, as it offers an expandable storage up to 512GB, so users like us can keep their favorite games, apps, videos, or photos all in one device and won't be worrying about it getting full. So now, if you're looking for a cell phone that can make you a good photographer, let you do your stuff at ease, and offers a great performance, you might want to check out Redmi 9P. All of these features only in one device would be such a dream.
And all of this is for a great price, which is 7,990.
It might be a lot for some of us, but if you're looking for long-lasting and good performance, it will all be worth it. Again, I'm Maxine, a writer and a filmmaker with Xiaomi Redmi 90. Thank you for watching.